trust of the throne and is lifted up into it by all the spiritual and temporal. As in their hearts, she is lifted above it, into her state. She then has taken possession of her kingdom and sits anointed, crowned, and enthroned.